Next Wave DV's coverage of Cine Gear Expo 2011 is made possible by JAG 35 Affordable Solutions for Filmmakers, CPM Film Tools, your lightweight solution for caging the beast, Lightcraft Workshop, the perfect tools to create the perfect image.
Tony here from Next Wave DV. I'm with Dennis Wood from Cinevate. And you guys have some really cool slider linear track systems, but now you actually have a new upgrade for them.
Yeah, what we've done is we've taken our, well, we have five different slider models. The Pegasus Carbon is the one sitting here, but we also have the Atlas 10, which is sitting over there, and the vertical unit, which is counterbalanced. And the whole idea behind even the counterbalance in that was to make it really simple to do an easy vertical shot. The other thing is, if we want to motorize a vertical shot, now we have a counterbalance, so we don't. So the motor doesn't have to do a ton of work. So this particular system is going to retail in around that $500 mark. That's our target. And it's really just a bolt-on kit that gives you, at the very basic, a linear tracking control system. So in this case, there's only two buttons, a switch, and a knob on this. And they're very simple. I set the direction, press start. And I have my speed set here, and the thing's just going to do what I asked it to do. In this case, I set an out point here and an in point here. But let's say I just wanted to do a small movement. I'm going to turn this off, which makes it forget what I told it earlier. I'm going to set my B point right where it is. I'm going to move my A point right here. You see how simple it is? I press the A point button, and basically now hit direction, and it's just going to do this. And it'll do this all day, because the motor knows exactly where I set these points, so it's kind of remembering. And if I didn't like the speed, change the direction, and I can do this a little bit slower. And again, press stop, adjust again, and now it's going even slower. So for somebody who's looking for the perfect slider shot, it's impossible to do a slow shot like this by hand. I don't care who it is, without fixing it in post for the little bobble. And even though these systems, you know, the Atlas 30 is designed to be nearly friction-free, but still, if you're rolling on a very slow shot, really hard to do. So direct control, but what's really cool about it is that the wireless functionality is built into it. So I take this off of here and I bolt it onto our rails, or fix it with our clamp, and I can actually focus this lens remotely with the controller. So essentially, by holding the start button down for 3 seconds, it goes into follow focus mode. Now it's listening to this thing. And this could potentially control up to 256 devices. So same thing with a laptop. Basically, a little bit of software and a PC or a Mac laptop. And this can be programmed set and forget. So I can tell it at 12 midnight, I want you to move, you know, and I want you to do a certain time lapse maneuver, and then turn off. And it will do that. And it will do that with up to 256 devices on the same network. What's really cool is they kind of daisy chain. So as long as the units are closer than about 300 feet, I can have 256 cameras at 300-foot intervals, and they all talk to each other. So I don't have to worry about talking to the one far away, as long as it's within 300 feet of a neighbor. So very, very versatile system. The basic system, like you see here, is going to be about $500. This will be between 200 and 300 as our target. And the laptop, the software, and the little dongle that goes in your laptop will be an add-on as well. But I think what's amazing about it is it's bolt-on, it fits on five different rigs. It's a system that I could literally use to motorize a fluid head just by putting our little belt grabber here, which is a toolless way to hook the belt together. I could actually motorize that head with it, you know, and do a nice controlled pan or time-lapse pan. So I think the possibilities for filmmakers, especially ones on a budget, if you have $20,000 or $30,000, you're set, because there's lots of cool systems that will take care of you. If you got $500, you know, I think we've got a nice solution here. So,
what kind of different lengths are available then for this?
The only length limitation is the belt, and the belt can pretty much be as long as we need. So if you looked at our NAB display maybe 3 or 4 years ago, it was 3 years ago, we actually had a camera being driven on a cable across the booth. And so we have a drive system that will autonomously drive a camera back and forth on cable. And it was a cable kit to add to this. We're sort of changing, we're re-engineering the way that the cable is anchored and the way these fit to the cable. But what you'll see from us, it's been the holy grail for me, is give you the ability to drive a camera, you know, across the street here and not have to spend, you know, $10,000 to do it. So I think if we can give you a rig that does it for $1,000, $1,500, then we've got a nice price point for the indie filmmaker. And I'm just excited, because it just means you can do shots you just couldn't do before. So at the very least, a really nice slider shot. So vertical time lapse now. And what else is there?
Okay. Do you have any availability announced for this yet?
Well, this we're sort of this is a great opportunity for people to follow us on Twitter and Facebook. If you go to Cinevate.com, we've got our Twitter and Facebook links. We're actually shopping for feedback. So we wanted people to get an idea of this. Fresh TV has shot an overview. You shot an overview. Jared and his crew shot an overview. So we're hoping that a lot of people will actually come in and say, hey, you know, it'd be nice if you added. Right now, the ability to move, stop, take a picture, we've already sort of added that to our list. We added that before we came. But we've got confirmation from, you know, Vincent Laffrey was in looking at it. And he said, oh, by the way, you know, you need to do a set. You need to do a move and take the shot. Because for really slow, long shutters, you're going to get smear on the movement. So really, it has to stop and take the picture. So that's something that we're, it's very easy for us to add that in. And the camera, to fire a camera remotely is fairly straightforward as well. So those are features that we're going to add to the unit. But really, we're trying to make it real simple, but also make it as complicated as it needs to be for people who need that. So that's our, you know, this is along with the design change to the Pegasus Carbon, that's our biggest thing. This little bolt-on sort of kit that goes on any of our LTS systems.
Very cool. Thanks for your time, Dennis.
Yeah, thank you. That sounds good. Awesome.
Subscribe to us on YouTube and visit nextwavedv.com for more news and training for video and filmmakers.